Hi everyone, welcome to my third video introducing AVM preamplifier tube evolution PA5.2. Okay, this will be a short video showing how the sound is connected from vinyl. Short video because when I do the testing, my phono preamplifier blew up and it can only play one channel now. But I just want to play it using one channel and have it recorded because I want to play the same music as I played in my second video where I show the music from the CD player. Is the same violin concerto from Mozart, so that yeah, it's only one channel, but at least you can feel the difference between CD-ROM and vinyl. Yeah, sorry about that, but it just happened, you know, this project. Phono amplifier, when I played just now, there was a blow up sound, and after that I can only hear one channel, which is the left speaker. I cannot hear anything from right speaker. Okay, it's a project, I think you can read it, Phonobox SE2. Okay. So I already set this up, just want to play it. Okay, so I hope you can use it as reference. If I go to this channel, there is no sound come up. Okay? Hope you get the ideas. Let me stop it here. Okay? How can I prove that it's this phono preamplifier problem, not the problem of the AVM, for example? Let me play some music again using the DVD player. You can hear that the sound will come from both channel. Okay, so I need to change the input to input one. Okay, play. There is no editing in this video, yeah? So, play. I just want to prove that it's the problem of this phono preamplifier, yeah, not the problem with the AVM preamplifier, because when I play the CD just now, it's you know, keeping the sound of both channel. Okay, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Bye bye. See you in my next video.